There's a lot. Thank you, Scott. Cool job.